As the Civil War raged, President Lincoln knew access to higher education could help unite the nation. 74 public land-grant universities are here because he signed the Morrill Act of 1862. Lincoln would be pleased to know that six are also home to colleges of medicine, law, and veterinary medicine, all on a single campus. And he'd be proud to know one is in the South.